first name, but here we go. This is Delia. She's the executive sous chef here, and she can make about 1,000 of these in a blink of an eye. This is Claudia. So, Claudia, get me started here. We got to do the filling first, right?
For the filling.
Okay.
So we do the chicken.
Okay. In here?
In here.
All right.
And then we do a little bit of this. It's a pinch.
Okay. Is that good?
That's perfect.
It's my first time, Claudia, so take me through this.
That's right. The olives.
Is that good?
Perfect.
All right, what are these?
And another pinch of the curds. Ooh. This is the special ingredient. It makes it a little bit of a sweetness.
Gives it just a little sweetness. Okay, so now we're mixing, right?
Mix it.
Okay, and folks can do this at home with whatever ingredient you like, right?
Exactly, and this one is already being cooked. It's the tomatoes, the onions, and a little bit of the oregano.
Like a sofrito.
Sofrito.
There you go.
So
I watch cooking shows.
That, and then...
Okay, now what?
Now you get to this part, so she's already made.
So that's already made. Okay, got it.
Already made, and she's cutting the to the right amount.
Should I just grab one?
Yes.
Okay, I'm sorry, Delia. Help me here.
And we have another little one here.
Okay. Of course, they stick together when I need
exactly.
it. Hang on now. I can't even get that off of there. Okay. So far, I started out as the worst empanada maker in the history of empanadas. Okay, so that goes on top?
On top. Got it.
Press down.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Thing right, maybe. Okay.
There you go.
Now what happens?
Put it on top of this.
Okay. These little guys are pretty cool.
And you grab a little bit of the filling.
It's harder than it looks. Okay.
It gets sticky.
Okay. Little filling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Together.
Ready? It's like one of those things that holds a retainer. That's a disaster. That's not even going to work. Look how beautiful these are. Look at this. I'm just going to grab one of these and show. Look at that. I mean, it's absolutely perfect. And mine was, you saw what mine was. Mine was a disaster.
This is yours.
See? There's the magic of television. All right, so we talked about in the hour before, you can pretty much put any kind of filling in it, right?
Sweet empanadas.
You can do with the regular little deal of dough, or you could use like a cupcake.
Like